Hello friends, welcome to the channel Tech Talk, where I talk and share about technology hacks, solutions, and how-to videos. In this video, we are learning how to clear media cache memory in Premiere Pro. First and foremost, you have to know what is media cache memory. Media cache memory is a temporary storage area that is created in the hard disk memory of your PC to store frames, or you might call them rendered preview of your sequence. Why do we need to clear our cache memory? Because it takes a lot of your hard disk space. While installing Premiere Pro on your PC, you keep the default location C drive where you install other software, and Windows too. Naturally, Adobe will set your C drive as the default media cache location. And if the cache is full, then frames will be auto-purged from the cache, including any frames that were rendered for previews, as well as previously cached frames. In newer versions of Adobe software, clearing media cache is made very simple. You can either manually purge the cache files, or you can make the setting to auto-purge cache files after a certain number of days. Let's open up Premiere Pro first. Go to Edit, then Preferences. Find Media Cache from this sidebar and click on it. Here you will get the option to delete cache files. Click on Delete. Select the second option, Delete All Media Cache Files from the System, and hit OK. That's all you have to do to clear your cache memory. You can even schedule to auto-delete cache files using Media Cache Management. You have two options. In this option, you can set after how many days you want the cache files to auto-delete. And in this last option here, you have to set the maximum limit of the cache memory. When the limit exceeds, it deletes the oldest cache files first. Hope you liked our video. In our next video, we are going to show you RAM management and cache disk management for better performance and easy and smooth rendering. Subscribe to get notifications of our upcoming videos. Bye and see you soon.